Hi friends. This case is about business. The tipping point and Green Dot Public Schools. By 2008, Green Dot had actually opened 12 charter secondary schools in a few of the highest need locations of LA, intending to show that public schools can possibly do a far much better task of informing trainees if schools are run better. Creator Steve Barr and his group had their own concepts about the tipping point and its metrics, which were both quantitative, e.g., 10% market share of schools within lost, and qualitative, in regards to gains and political impact. Thanks for watching this video.